second, his bloody nose. Okay, so, I don't know how long he's gonna be, so hopefully he'll be back for the next, his life, right? Comes up to me just now and goes,
While Mr. Pagel's getting ready, I'd just like to thank the uniform moms. The uniform part is probably harder than the teaching band part on some days, and these two ladies did a fantastic job. Mrs. Barrett McCartney and Mrs. Hubbard were in many times, and Mrs. Davis and Stahl was also in helping one day too, so please give them a round of applause.
Thank you.
Test.
Oh, there we go. There we go. Good evening. Happy holidays. Merry Christmas. My name is Mike Donald, and I'm president of the Brandon Band Boosters. And I just want to take this opportunity between the two bands. Just got to thank you for your support tonight. We've raised $153 for the 50-50, so that's a pretty good pot to take for. So thank you for your support. A couple things, just housekeeping things. On January 3rd, with the middle school and high school and even BFIS, any parent student that's in and the bands is a band booster. We hold our meetings every first Monday of every month. However, January 3rd is going to be a Tuesday. That's when we're going to be holding our band booster meeting here at the high school band room at 7 o'clock. Everyone is welcome to attend. You're all a band booster, so I encourage you to attend. It's a wonderful opportunity to support the band. With that, I also want to tell you that out in the vestibule, too, there's a bunch of sale items out there, even Christmas bulbs that says Brandon Bands on it, which is really awesome. So, without further ado, I would like to pick someone from the band to draw the winning ticket. Dig deep in there. Oh, close your eyes. Close your eyes. Okay, what do you got? Okay, everybody got their orange tickets out? I think that's the only color we sold tonight. Okay, here we go. 712. Everybody's got that one, right? 13. Ooh, it's getting close. 20. $153. 712-1320. Who's got the winning ticket? Raise your hand wide and high. 712-1320. Woohoo! We got a winner up there. Congratulations.
Thank you. Okay, good evening, thank you for coming. I have just a couple things to point out in your program if you are the parent of an eighth grader. So in the program, there are all the dates for all the high school band stuff that happens in the summer and in the fall. So you'll see that there's a marching band info night, that's at the end of March. That's really important for new members to come to. It's right here, and we just go over everything marching band, answer any questions that you have, talk about the season, all that sort of thing. And then all the dates for band camp and rehearsals and performances, those are all in the program also. So for your planning, there they are. This next piece is called Prehistoric Suite, and it's in four movements. A movement is just a piece of the music, and between movements, like there's a stop, but it's all one piece of music, so we wait to clap at the end. And this one is kind of special. It's not technically difficult, so it was really good to pass out when school started in the fall to work on all the basics of playing. And because of their skill level and where the music is, we're going to try this tonight without me conducting. So I'm going to start them, and I'm going to be here, keeping track of the tempo and how fast to go and how loud to play and when to come in, they're all responsible for that all on their own. So this is Prehistoric Suite.
Thank you.
Merry Christmas, Happy New Year, Happy Hanukkah, Happy Kwanzaa, Happy Holidays. Big thank yous to the administration, Mr. Pagel, especially the administration. What the opportunity that your kids have is great. Every child should have the opportunity to play music. And 25% of the Brandon Middle School is in band. Well, that's a huge percentage. So we're very grateful that we're staffed correctly and we have the time to teach them. So please give a round of applause from Dr. Outlaw. And if you haven't met him yet, our new principal, he's not new to Brandon, Mr. Tucker, came here from the high school, and before that he was my neighbor. It's kind of a small world. I know, he used to be the English teacher down the street. Now he's my boss. He's wonderful. If you ever have an issue, please don't hesitate to contact him. He's a really great guy. So we're going to end our portion with just kind of a fun little tune. It's pretty short. I must confess, I bought them kazoos. They play kazoos. They sound like kazoos. Sorry. But it's part of the song. So directly following, please do not follow your children into that way. Don't go that way. Let them put their things away and then come back out to you. It's a very big disaster of stuff. All the guys need to go turn their ties in. So give them a few minutes. Okay, without further ado, please drive safely. And this is the Chipmunk song.